Dang. Tries again. Just small little hiccups. Oh, this freaking guy. Oh my god. Did I have to change my keybinds? Oh my god. Get these guys. Oh, hands are getting sweaty. Dang, I for sure thought I had him. Dang it. Actually, we'll get to overload first. Do you feel like Mike Tyson? Rocky or Rocky Balboa? Rocky, Rocky. He teleported. I used way too many snappers. Shots. I need heavy stuff. Can't afford to use any more heavy, I only have 3. Seven. We could deal with seven. Oh, freaking no way! No, no! Dude, I got caught up in that mine. Dude, I thought I was a goner. Oh my golly. And that freaking sniper's still up there too. Look at all that damage with Dragon's Breath. Auto rifle's kind of hard to control. Good time. Dude, I have no special head. The tank's about to. I need to get this guy over here. Dude, I have no, where this guy's at. Get this guy rotate. I don't want to get caught up in one of his little missiles. There's heavy up there. Oh my god. Got caught up in a mine. Oh my god. That was close. I need to take this tank out. I tell you what, Dragon's Breath, it does crazy damage. Oh my. Imagine a dragon's breath that necrotic, like some type of poison, ignition. That would be crazy. Come on. I need you over here, bro. Come on. Walker's dead. Walker's dead. Need this guy. Oh, the snipers are still up. Come on. Come on, bro. Please come over here. This guy takes his time. I mean, oops. Well, come on, I can't get up there. Okay. There I go. Yeah, you better run. Gotta take out these little snipers. Where are you going? Come back, so I may drain thee. Wait. Oh, this guy can shoot me from here? I could just hit him with a rocket. So, I think I'd be able to hit him with a rocket when he hits with that void blast. Did I get him? That worked for me. This auto rifle is so hard to control. Oh my god. Thank you. And this guy's a tank. I have no heavy again. Finally. I think there's snipers too on. Yep. Snipers are up still. Be hiding, bro. Oh, I see what he's doing. I hear you. Getting away from that dude. Come on, step inside there. No, why aren't you reloaded? These little snipers out of here first. All right, we're gonna get this. There's two overloads right there. We're gonna get this guy right here. Oh, I did not mean to kill you, bro. No! I was trying to get that guy weak enough that way I can one shot that overload. Oh, these drags, bro. Thank you. my God. Oh dang. I can light all these clowns up. Come on. Come close to me. Let's freaking go. Very nice, very nice. One punching overload. Let's freaking go. No. These bombs. Trying to see if I have any heavy. All right. I don't think there's any mines. Just the dregs and overloads. Oh shit. Okay, I punched the overload. I got one dead. I just got the other one. Saving my rockets. Wait, what? That's crazy. Bro, you're not gonna kill me. I thought I hit Septix with my Yeah, I thought I hit him with that. Oh, these exploders are out. There's still an exploder? Yep, another exploder. Ay, ay, ay. I have to get these, I have to get these bombs. Yeah, it's really hard to snipe. That one server still thinks I'm over there. I like this auto. Okay. Oh, dude, I almost went in there. Dude, I was gonna one punch everything. Good thing I didn't. I think that's all the exploders now. Definitely need heavy. Oh, there's nobody in there. Okay, hold on. All right. Hold up here. There we go. Oh, snap, 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 snap. Well, hello. I need to use my super too. Where is he at? Ooh, that was massive damage. Not bad. Oh, snap. Dang it. Out of rockets. Dang it. I need rockets. Really, it keeps shaking my controller. Dang. Only if I had rockets. Dang. Come on. Fight me. Oh, these little invis dudes. And what? I need heavy. Dang it. Those little shanks are out. Caught me off guard. Thank you very much. Thank you. Don't worry, bro. I'll get you, my pretty. I'll get you, my pretty. And your little fallen, too. Oh, this freaking guy. Oh my golly. This guy's clever, bro. Dude, I went to go pop my super on the other side, right there. He teleported. I popped my super over here, he teleported. You dirty son of a... Dude, luckily I canceled out. Oh my god. That would have killed me. Where you at, bro? Alright, hold on here. Hold the four here. Oh, I missed somebody? Where was he at? Is that guy laughing at me? Like, ha 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 ha. Alright, I'll get you, my pretty. Biddy 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 biddy. That's all, folks. Alright. So let me show you my build and show you how it works. I am using Prismatic Hunter, Storm's Edge, which I hardly even popped. Whenever I dodge, I get my melee ability back. This is my grapple. Whenever I grapple and hit somebody, I kill them, I make a tangle, I unravel them. Combination final blow. So if you want to one shot the champions, and for real, you can. So you get a bunch of adds, group together, right? You dodge, you debuff, right? You get a kill, you dodge next to the champion again, debuff again, and once you debuff him for the second time, now he's gonna be frozen. Now all you have to do is punch him, and he's dead. Resistance. My Fossil Decurrence, whenever I use my Arc ability, I debuff my target with my slow. Darkness debuff is my slow. Whenever I pick up an orb, I get amplified. Whenever I get a melee kill, I get restoration. Whenever I get a power melee kill, whenever I make them, I make myself radiant. And yeah, that's pretty much how the build works. All you have to do is punch, dodge, you get your debuff. When you get your kill, it automatically procs Stylish Executioner. And really great and fun build. This is the Prismatic Toxic Handshake, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.